about in the next hour a possible breakthrough to stop the hospital bug MRSA? Doctors in Cambridge say they've managed to stop a strain of disease spreading after cracking its genetic code.
And for the first time in over 1,000 years, Australia is plunged into darkness by a total eclipse of the sun. General strikes are underway in Spain and Portugal as part of a Europe-wide day of action against austerity policies. Trade unions have also called for stoppages in Italy and Greece, and rallies are planned in France, Germany and Poland. But the focus is likely to be on the Mediterranean countries worst affected by the crisis in the Eurozone.
Well, today's action has been called for by the European Trade Union Confederation, which issued a statement saying austerity is a total dead end and must be abandoned. Bill Hayton.
The protests began early. A day before the official start of the strikes, workers were already demonstrating their anger at austerity. Hundreds of people on the Italian island of Sardinia attempted to storm the gates of an aluminium factory, which is scheduled to close at the end of the year. The factory, owned by the US firm Alcoa, shed 1,500 jobs at the beginning of the month, adding to the island's 15% unemployment rate.
Cara, hi. Hi, Lady Cara. What have we found in the caravan park? Were you all starving? You're okay now, aren't you, Cara? Yes. Everything's okay now. It's a good guy.